If I fast travel to logistics, I can head to the medical wing. Probably only going to be streaming for about another 15-ish minutes, folks. Today was a short one. Oh shit, what's going on? Oh. Followed me. Oh. Oh, shit. Got him. He followed me, so you couldn't get away from him. Nice. That's cool. So you can't necessarily just ignore a big bad. He'll follow you around. Alright. Medical wing. This way. Let's save here. Pretty much every time you activate one of those, it saves, so... This is the medical wing here. Okay. So how do I get you? There's gotta be something with down there. It keeps reappearing. What's over there? Nothing. So then... Ah.
Easy peasy.
Mission. No collectibles yet. Case files. Compelling objects found in a warehouse. Cool. Teen samples were taken, so on and so forth. Yeah, interesting. No, this stuff is quite actually cool. They did a really good job. Alright, I would have to go beyond to the sealed threshold hall, which I have a feeling I can't get to until I'm level 6. Or I get the 6th level key card. So I need to go to executive to find the dead letters. Oh. What? Oh, this is to get out. Right? How do I get out? Oh, hang on. There's one in there. Yeah, yeah. Shush. Let me out. Thank you. Alright, we'll go back down to logistics and get to executive. Might be able to get these, and then that's going to probably be it for today, as long as I can find them, but we're going right to where they are, so hopefully we'll find them.
That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, we need to know what's gonna happen.
here. I had you. Damn it. That's right. Gotcha.
I need to find the other pages.
Okay, we got one. Oh. Oh, okay. I know you're coming this way. Go get him, boys. Oh, shit. No. Machine God. I had a dream, and I built the thing I saw in my dream machine that will contain God. Huh. Okay. Sounds like someone who maybe built that fridge. So I'm looking for a red glow. Some letters. I wonder if it is up here because enemies spawned over here. Looks like I missed a bunch of stuff. Dead presidents. I'm being contacted by the past presidents. Theodore Roosevelt showed him how to fix a lawnmower. Okay, where are the rest of these dead letters? Book Club Penny. Huh. That's creepy as fuck. I'm leaving. Oh, this is a TV show. I was like, who the fuck is crying? Pardon my language. Who is crying? Oh my god. Where are these other letters? It's not in a different room, is it? Fake planes. Oh, hang on. What was that? Multimedia? Oh, is it that show I just got? Yeah, no thanks. I'm good. Oh, I need to find these letters. They're still supposedly in this area. They're not. They're up further or something? Where I can't get to them? Uh-huh. They are up in dead letters. Gotcha. Further up again. I can hear you. There you are. Time we've lost 45 days in the past 4 years. Sing devil songs. Oh man, that would be freaky. And then it'll probably go on this table at some point. Right there. Ah, got it. Got it. Ah, you son of a gun. I almost had you. Chasing around paper. Gotcha.
Done and done.
Alright, well, I chased the letters. Looks like the stream might have failed on me. So, if you're hearing this, that's good. If not, well, I guess I will talk to you guys next time, as this is it for me. And you have yourself a great day.